What we're looking at in the picture here are low voltage stair riser lights. You can see four of them here, two in the front and two in the back. Just a little heads up, if you're installing them, this is a one-shot deal. Make sure that you install them correctly. There's a good chance that if they break, you're going to have a difficult time replacing them. So make sure that they're installed correctly. Like I said, it's a one-shot deal. They really add a lot of accent to the home. I love these lights, and they're well worth the effort involved in putting them in. And they do come in different colors. And again, like I said, they are low voltage, so they don't use a lot of electricity. If you do have problems with them, they need to be replaced. It's not going to be as easy as you think it will. That's why most people just let them rot away and rust or disconnect the entire unit. So with that said, good luck on your installations, and I'll leave it at that.